There'd be nobody there. And then it's just one-on-one against a tremendous athlete in Nick Scott, a guy that was Saquon Barkley's backup running back. And take that home with you.